Okay, guys, let me show you with the back end of the camera. So, okay, this is the Gungo. Okay, and then here, you're gonna squeeze it open. Okay, squeeze it and get the peas out the pod. Yep, and I'm picking this Gungo before, you know, they go bad, because Gungo peas, especially the one in the pod, they're fresh ones, they're costly. So that's what I do.